Hi, this is Jen Lasser with Adobe Analytics Product Management. In this video, I'm going to highlight a browser extension that you can use to turn Analysis Workspace dark. Since Analysis Workspace lives in the browser, you're able to harness all the great innovations that are available to you through your browser's extension library. So this particular extension is called Dark Reader. Now, I got to my extensions by going to More Tools, Extensions. And in Chrome, you can add extensions by going to the Chrome Web Store. So I've installed Dark Reader. I'm going to hop over to Analysis Workspace and let's take a look at what this does for us. So you pull up any project that you want to look at in dark mode, and then just simply click open Dark Reader and turn it on. And there we have it. It's turned our Analysis Workspace project dark. Notice how all of the colors really translate nicely. You have your panels, vizes, and components, as well as everything in the project here, our dropdowns. We can scroll down and see that it's updated all sorts of different visualizations as well, all the way down to flow and scatter. So if you've been wanting a dark mode for Analysis Workspace, this is the extension for you. We've demonstrated on Chrome, but there's probably some comparable extensions in other browsers as well. Enjoy.